EV2, making a difference as an equal opportunity employer. The CBS Saturday Night Movie, normally seen at this time, will not be seen tonight in order to bring you exclusive coverage of the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
From the Civic Auditorium in Oshkosh, it's the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant, brought to you in part by your local True Value hardware store. You can do it with True Value. By Mark's Big Boy Restaurants, we're making a turn for the better. And by Fox's Jewelers, number one in value, number one in service. Latonya Hall.
Oh, Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant. From the heart of America, our 24 talented representatives aspire to wear the crown of Miss Wisconsin and continue the climb to the Miss America pageant in Atlantic City this September. Watch closely, for in the next few moments, you will meet your new Miss Wisconsin in the Parade of Cities. Please welcome Miss Appleton, Priya Deva Guptapu. Miss Arcadia, Brenda Haynes. Miss Beloit, Jessica Ann Weber. Miss Burlington area, Julie Beth Price. Miss Fond du Lac, Patricia Ann Tardif. Miss Green Bay America Fest, Jennifer Campbell. Miss Holman, Leah Jaseski. Miss Kenosha, Ann O'Connor. Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest, Heather Lynn Horton. Miss Onalaska, Stephanie Wolf. Miss Oshkosh, Bethlyn Kushal. Miss Patricia Stevens Business College, Susan B. Oswald. Miss Polish Fest, Ann Therese Stosky. Miss Racine, Deborah Lynn Ellison. Miss Richland County, Robin Kirshner. Miss St. Francis, Michelle Anna Jacob. Miss Sparta, Lori Steyer. Miss Watertown, Rachel Lynn Quest. Miss Waukesha County, Catherine Mary Dorn Grisha. Miss Wauwatosa, Lori Gillis. Miss West Allis, Tara June Germside. Miss West Salem, Angela Rose Sprain. Miss Wisconsin Central, Gina Maria Park. And Miss Wisconsin Rapids Area, Heidi Lipple. And now the names of the young women who during the past two nights of preliminary competition have earned the highest number of collective points, enabling them to take another step toward the Miss America pageant. Ladies and gentlemen, the 10 semifinalists in the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant. Our first semifinalist is Miss Wauwatosa Lori Gillis. Miss Polish Fest, Ann Therese Stosky. Miss Watertown, Rachel Lynn Quest. Miss Waukesha County, Catherine Mary Dorn Grisha. Miss Arcadia, Brenda Haynes. Miss Wisconsin Central, Regina Park. Miss Green Bay America Fest, Jennifer Campbell. Miss Wisconsin Rapids Area, Heidi Lipple. Miss Fond du Lac, Patricia Ann Tardif. and Miss Holman, Leah Jaskowski. We'll meet our pageant judges after this look back to 1982 and a word from our sponsors.
Hello, stranger.
I'm hardly a stranger.
Well, you are late.
I know. You shouldn't have waited 10 years for this. Happy anniversary.
The Diamond Anniversary Band. Tell her you'd marry her all over again.
You sure can pick an appetizer.
All diamonds are on sale now during Fox's Diamond Import Sale.
Hey, I know plumbing. I'm the one that connected these pipes. I know every inch of this sink. And I know when I'm stuck.
Well, Jerry, they don't make that setup anymore.
What?
But you can do it even better with the parts I've got here. And they'll last you a lot longer, too.
Yeah, I know every inch of this sink. But now, I know it a little better.
You can do it with True Value Hardware Stores.
Break away from the everyday to the Pioneer Inn and Marina. Your family summer fun starts at the Pioneer. Many prime dates are available, but call today. We have pools, boating, fishing, plus a variety of sports. Evening sparkle with dining, good spirits, and fun. Evening sizzle with live entertainment. Call today for your taste of summer. The Pioneer Inn, Oshkosh.
The Pioneer Inn. The rest comes easy.
From fashion to fitness, cooking to celebrities, makeovers to making up your own mind. Today's McCall's knows just where you're coming from and where you want to go.
Call for your free issue of McCall's right now. If you like it, we'll send you 11 more monthly issues, 12 in all, for only $9.99. Or simply write cancel on the bill and keep the free issue. Call now toll-free 800-352-2300. That's 800-352-2300 for McCall's.
Call now and let McCall's make a difference in your life.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your reigning Miss Wisconsin, Tricia Ann Lidke. It is now time to meet the distinguished panel of judges who will be making the important decision regarding the naming of your new Miss Wisconsin. Our first judge is Christine Conrad Dewey. Chris returns to her home state of Wisconsin, where she reigned as Miss Wisconsin in 1979. She graduated with distinction from the University of Wisconsin-Madison in 1983 with a Bachelor of Business degree and will complete her graduate studies in December with a Master's of Business Administration from the University of Chicago. The past 4 years, Chris has worked as a marketing research consultant for a Chicago firm, and she has been a member and soloist in one of the best amateur choral groups in that city. As a matter of fact, they've made several local and national cable television appearances. Chris resides in Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, Christine Conrad Dewey. Our second judge is Don Morrison. Don is a resident of Plymouth, Indiana. He has been involved with the Miss America program for the past 32 years, currently serving as co-executive director of the Miss Indiana pageant. He has judged local pageants throughout Indiana, Illinois, and Michigan, and is the treasurer for the Midwest region of the National Association of Miss America State Pageants. He is actively involved with the Plymouth Church of the Brethren and is also active in community affairs. Don is employed as an accountant and office manager. Please welcome Don Morrison. Our third judge is Larry Ossenkup. Larry comes to us from Kearney, Nebraska, where he is chairman of the board of the Miss Nebraska Scholarship Pageant. He has held various positions in the local and state pageant programs in both Kansas and Nebraska during the past 20 years. Currently, Larry is a member of the Judging and Orientation and Training Committees of the National Association of Miss America State Pageants, and he has judged more than 100 preliminary pageants. He has degrees in both business administration and accounting, and is a general manager for Sears Roebuck & Company in Kearney. Please welcome Larry Ossenkup. Our next judge is Suzanne Hunt Patterson. Suzanne is a published composer of choral compositions for adult and children's choirs. This former Wisconsin resident is an accomplished pianist and organist, as well as choral director. Suzanne recently directed the premiere performance of Endangered, a musical for children about endangered animals. She is the recipient of a Bachelor of Music Education degree and is a member of numerous professional organizations. Please welcome Suzanne Hunt Patterson. And our final judge this evening is Loran Weber. Loran has been active in the Miss Missouri pageant since 1972, serving in various capacities, including hostess and traveling companion. She has judged numerous local pageants in Missouri and has judged state pageants in Mississippi, Tennessee, Iowa, Georgia, and Minnesota. Loran is a graduate of the St. Louis College of Pharmacy and is a partner with her husband in the Weber Pharmacy Incorporated. Please welcome Loran Weber. And while we wait for the contestants to get ready for swimsuit, I'm very honored to sing a song for you.
Cry me a river, nearly drove me out of my head. While you never shed a tear, remember, I remember all that you said. You told me love was too plebeian. You told me you were through. Over you.
After another quick trip down memory lane and a word from our sponsors, we'll be back with the swimsuit competition.
It's Pontiac Greenlight excitement time, so it's time to move because your Pontiac dealer has the green light on deals like this. Pontiac Grand Am equipped with front-wheel drive, AM-FM stereo, reclining bucket seats, room for five, 33 miles per gallon on the highway, and now Pontiac values of $1,625. Plus, qualified first-time new car buyers can get an additional $500 for a total value of $2,125. See your local Pontiac Performance dealer.
Today I had one blind date and a garden club meeting.
I just had two birthdays.
At Cost Cutters, our highly skilled stylists can handle anyone's personal hair care needs.
I've got a 25th anniversary.
You'll get the style that's right for you at a price everyone loves.
Cost Cutters!
He's about to propose.
We're your style!
Cost Cutters has a perm or cut that's right for you. Check your yellow pages for the location nearest you.
Sometimes mowing your lawn is like running an obstacle course. So get this Poland Weed Eater electric trimmer from True Value Hardware Stores and cut a 10-inch path along a walk or around a pole in no time. It's lightweight, automatic, and the Poland Weed Eater trimmer is only $17.99 in June while supplies last at participating True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers.
Compared to the genuine taste of Kemp's non-fat frozen yogurt, other non-fat frozen desserts taste rather artificial. With tempting Kemp's frozen yogurt flavors like fresh strawberry and fudge marble to choose from, never has 100% fat-free frozen yogurt tasted quite so real.
This special time for these representatives is just a brief moment in their young lives as they pursue their careers. Here are Joe Kittinger, Melissa Angeles, Tricia Ann Litke, David Kittinger, and Wisconsin's representatives in Anything is Possible.
We'll be right back.
Earlier during pageant week, our contestants met the judges for a personal interview. Tonight, they will compete in three additional areas, beginning with swimsuit. Contestant number one is Miss Wauwatosa, Lori Gillis. A student at Wisconsin Lutheran College, Lori is working toward the goal of receiving her bachelor's degree in performing arts. Tonight, she will display her talents in comedic opera with the song Art is Calling for Me from the opera The Enchantress. That's contestant number one, Miss Wauwatosa. Contestant number two is Miss Polish Fest, Anne Therese Stosky. Anne is a student at Alverno College with plans to obtain a bachelor's degree in English with emphasis in business management and professional communications. Dancing is Anne's talent selection, and she will perform a Polish dance medley. Contestant number three is Miss Watertown, Rachel Lynn Quest. Rachel is a student at the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee who is working toward a bachelor's degree in business administration and ultimately a law degree from Marquette University. Tonight, she will perform a classical piano solo, a Beethoven sonata entitled Opus 13. Contestant number four is Miss Waukesha County, Catherine Mary Doran Grisha. Kathy is a speech communications major at the University of Wisconsin Oshkosh. She plans to teach speech communications and coach debate on the college level. In talent, Kathy will perform a vocal solo entitled Golden Rainbow. Please welcome contestant number five, Miss Arcadia, Brenda Haynes. Brenda is a student at Wartburg College in Waverly, Iowa, who is pursuing degrees in both broadcast communications and political science, with plans to become a political correspondent in a major news organization. In talent competition, she will present a jazz clarinet medley. Please welcome contestant number six, Miss Wisconsin Central, Gina Maria Part. Gina received a Bachelor of Arts degree in communications from the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point, and she plans to obtain a master's degree in organizational communications. For her part in talent competition, Gina will sing the song Stormy Weather. Contestant number seven is Miss Green Bay America Fest, Jennifer Campbell. Jennifer is a student at St. Norbert College in De Pere, where she is pursuing a degree with a communications major and an English minor. A Sunday Kind of Love is the title of the vocal solo that Jennifer will present in talent. Contestant number eight is Miss Wisconsin Rapids Area, Heidi Lippel. A student at the University of Iowa, Heidi is working to obtain her master's degree in broadcasting and mass communications with a music minor. This evening, she will perform a classical piano solo entitled Toccata by Khachaturian. Contestant number nine is Miss Fond du Lac, Patricia Ann Tardiff. Patty is a graduate of the University of Wisconsin-Oshkosh who received a bachelor's degree in elementary education with a minor in psychology. She plans to pursue her master's degree and to teach education at the university level. Patty will perform a vocal solo entitled More Than Wonderful this evening in Talent. And our final contestant in swimsuit is contestant number 10, Miss Holman, Leah Jaseski. Leah is a graduate of Concordia College in St. Paul with a major in natural science and a minor in chemistry. She will continue her education to receive a doctorate of optometry degree from Pacific Grove University in Oregon. Stay tuned for talent competition after the following messages and a look back at another winner.
Fashion to fitness, cooking to celebrities, makeovers to making up your own mind. Today's McCall's knows just where you're coming from and where you want to go.
Call for your free issue of McCall's right now. If you like it, we'll send you 11 more monthly issues, 12 in all, for only $9.99. Or simply write cancel on the bill and keep the free issue. Call now toll-free 800-352-2300. That's 800-352-2300 for McCall's.
Call now and let McCall's make a difference in your life.
What do I do for a living? It's pretty simple. I'm a painter and a locksmith. I'm a gardener, a plumber, and your interior decorator. I'm a carpenter, an electrician, and a troubleshooter. What do I do for a living? I own a True Value Hardware Store. You can do it with True Value Hardware Stores.
10 years. His hair is a little thinner.
I don't remember her looking so beautiful.
Hello, stranger.
I'm hardly a stranger.
Well, you are late.
I know. You shouldn't have waited 10 years for this. Happy anniversary.
The Diamond Anniversary Band. Tell her you'd marry her all over again.
You sure can pick an appetizer.
All diamonds are on sale now during Fox's Diamond Import Sale.
What's so great about new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy? It spins! Rotisserie is the healthier way to cook chicken, because it's not fried, it's roasted. Neat, huh? And every bite is tender and juicy. Mmm! So try new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy. It'll make your head spin!
One year ago, our Miss Wisconsin began her quest for the Miss America title. Please welcome Miss Wisconsin 1990, Tricia Ann Lipke, as she performs for us Gachuck's Lay Union. We are now ready to begin the most important phase of the Miss Wisconsin pageant, talent competition. Our first contestant is Miss Wauwatosa, Lori Gillis. A student at Wisconsin Lutheran College, Lori is working toward the goal of receiving her bachelor's degree in the performing arts. Tonight, she will display her talents in comedic opera with the song Art is Calling for Me from the opera The Enchantress. Please welcome contestant number one, Miss Wauwatosa. Contestant number one, Miss Wauwatosa. Contestant number two is Miss Polish Fest, Anne Therese Stosky. Anne is a student at Alverno College with plans to obtain a bachelor's degree in English with emphasis in business management and professional communications. Dancing is Anne's talent, and she will perform for you now a Polish dance medley. Please welcome contestant number two, Miss Polish Fest.
Thank you.
That's contestant number two, Miss Polish Fest.
It's Pontiac Greenlight Excitement Time, so it's time to move, because your Pontiac dealer has the green light on deals like this.
Pontiac Grand Am, equipped with front-wheel drive, AM-FM stereo, reclining bucket seats, room for five, 33 miles per gallon on the highway, and now Pontiac values of $16.25. Plus, qualified first-time new car buyers can get an additional $500 for a total value of $21.25. See your local Pontiac Performance dealer.
Today I had one blind date and a garden club meeting.
I just had two birthdays.
At Cost Cutters, our highly skilled stylists can handle anyone's personal hair care needs.
I've got a 25th anniversary.
You'll get the style that's right for you at a price everyone loves.
Cost Cutters!
He's about to propose.
Cost Cutters has a perm or cut that's right for you. Check your Yellow Pages for the location nearest you.
Hey, with McDonald's new Extra Value Meal, you don't have to dig so deep into your pockets to come up with the money for a great meal.
I don't.
Now you can get a Big Mac sandwich, large fry, and medium drink meal combo, or a quarter pounder with cheese, large fry, and medium drink meal combo for just $2.99 every day.
It's a great deal on a great meal. The Extra Value Meal. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
The camping season is in full swing. If you're still wasting time and money shopping high-priced RV dealers, then you haven't been to Quiet Woods. Quiet Woods has the lowest prices you'll find anywhere on a huge selection of campers, RVs, fifth wheels, and park models. If you're looking for your first RV, we've got a lot full of low-priced used units to get you started. And if you already got an RV, there's never been a better time to trade up. Not shopping Quiet Woods could be a mistake that could cost you thousands. Quiet Woods RV Sales and Service, Sturgeon Bay, across the road from Hidden Ridge RV Condominium Resort.
Contestant number three is Miss Watertown, Rachel Lynn Quest. Rachel is a student at the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee, and she is working toward a bachelor's degree in business administration and a law degree from Marquette University. Tonight, she will perform a classical piano solo, a Beethoven sonata entitled Opus 13. Please welcome contestant number three, Miss Watertown.
Thank you.
that's contestant number three, Miss Watertown. Contestant number four is Miss Waukesha County, Catherine Mary Doran Grisha. Kathy is a speech communications major at the University of Wisconsin, Oshkosh. For her talent selection, she will perform for you now a vocal solo entitled Golden Rainbow. Please welcome contestant number four, Miss Waukesha County.
I'll never ask again if you give me this one thing. I'll walk no more if you give me this dream. One little turn of luck, and I'll really be something. I want it, I need it, I'm asking, I'm begging. Once is all I'm asking for. Golden rainbow, now I need you. Never needed you more. Golden rainbow, make me lucky. Make my golden dreams come true. Bring the clouds and bring the sunshine. I'm depending. If you give me this one thing, I want the Lord to give me this dream. One little turn of luck and I'll really be something. I want it, I need it, I'm asking, I'm begging, please. Golden rainbow, come up shining, bring me fortune, you know how. If you're ever gonna touch me, golden rainbow, won't you make it now? Golden rainbow, come up shining, bring me fortune, you know how. If you're ever gonna touch me, golden rainbow, won't you make it now? Make it now. Make
That's contestant number four, Miss Waukesha County. Contestant number five is Miss Arcadia, Brenda Haynes. Brenda is a student at Wartburg College in Waverly, Iowa, and she is pursuing degrees in both broadcast communications and political science. A member of the Wartburg College Concert Band, she'll present for you now a jazz clarinet medley. Please welcome contestant number five, Miss Arcadia.
Thank you.
number 5, Miss Arcadia. More of classic rock from the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant coming up.
New personal choice program, I'm seeing members lose weight like never before. Unlike those powdered shakes and desperation diets, personal choice lets you eat your favorite foods from day one, and there's never been a better time to join, because right now we have a special introductory offer. Weight Watchers, it works.
Join now, save $21 with free registration, but hurry, this offer ends soon. Call 1-800-766-TRIM.
10 years. His hair is a little thinner.
I don't remember her looking so beautiful.
Hello, stranger.
I'm hardly a stranger.
Well, you are late.
I know. You shouldn't have waited 10 years for this. Happy anniversary.
The Diamond Anniversary Band. Tell her you'd marry her all over again.
You sure can pick an appetizer.
All diamonds are on sale now during Fox's Diamond Import Sale.
I kept saying, someday I'm going to fix that door. Well, someday came yesterday morning, but I had no clue where to start.
You can do it, Marcia, and it's not that hard. Here, let me show you.
Well, I did it. Now I've got a screen door that stays open when I want it to and stays on its hinges. Next up, that leaky faucet.
You can do it with True Value Hardware Stores.
What's so great about new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy? It spins! Rotisserie is the healthier way to cook chicken, because it's not fried, it's roasted. Neat, huh? And every bite is tender and juicy. Mmm! So try new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy. It'll make your head spin!
Contestant number 18 is Miss Wisconsin Central, Gina Maria Part. Gina received a Bachelor of Arts degree in communications from the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point, and she plans to obtain a master's degree in organizational communications. For her part in talent competition this evening, Gina will sing the song Stormy Weather. Please welcome contestant number 6, Miss Wisconsin Central.
Together, keeps raining all the time. Life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather, just can't get my poor self together.
since my man and I ain't together.
That's contestant number 8, number 6, Miss Wisconsin Central. Contestant number 7 is Miss Green Bay America Fest, Jennifer Campbell. Jennifer is a student at St. Norbert College in De Pere, where she is pursuing a degree with a communications major and an English minor. A Sunday Kind of Love is the title of the vocal solo that Jennifer will present for you now. Please welcome contestant number 7, Miss Green Bay America Fest.
Kind of love, a love to last past Saturday night. I'd like to know it's more than love at first sight. I want a Sunday kind of love. On the square, can't seem to find somebody to care. I'm on a lonely road that leads me nowhere. I need a Sunday kind of love. I do Sunday dreaming and all my Sunday scheming, every minute, every hour, every day. I'm hoping to discover a certain kind of lover who will show me the way. My young needs someone to unfold, to keep me warm when Mondays are cold. A love for all my life to have and to hold. I need a Sunday kind of love. Oh, oh. Don't want a Monday or a Tuesday, Wednesday or Thursday, Friday or Saturday. I don't want nothing, baby. I want a Sunday kind of
That's contestant number 7, Miss Green Bay America Fest.
Today I had one blind date and a garden club meeting. I just had two birthdays.
At Cost Cutters, our highly skilled stylists can handle anyone's personal hair care needs.
I've got a 25th anniversary.
You'll get the style that's right for you at a price everyone loves.
Cost Cutters!
He's about to propose.
We're your style!
Cost Cutters has a perm or cut that's right for you. Check your Yellow Pages for the location nearest you.
I kept saying, someday I'm going to fix that door. Well, someday came yesterday morning, but I had no clue where to start.
You can do it, Marcia, and it's not that hard. Here, let me show you.
Well, I did it. Now I've got a screen door that stays open when I want it to and stays on its hinges. Next up, that leaky faucet.
You can do it with True Value Hardware Stores. Compared to the genuine taste of Kemp's non-fat frozen yogurt, other non-fat frozen desserts taste rather artificial. With tempting Kemp's frozen yogurt flavors like fresh strawberry and fudge marble to choose from, never has 100% fat-free frozen yogurt tasted quite so real.
It's Pontiac Greenlight excitement time, so it's time to move because your Pontiac dealer has the green light on deals like this. Pontiac Grand Am equipped with front-wheel drive, AM-FM stereo, reclining bucket seats, room for five, 33 miles per gallon on the highway, and now Pontiac values of $16.25. Plus, qualified first-time new car buyers can get an additional $500 for a total value of $21.25. See your local Pontiac performance dealer.
Contestant number eight is Miss Wisconsin Rapids area, Heidi Lippold. A student at the University of Iowa, Heidi is working to obtain her master's degree in broadcasting and mass communications with a music minor. She has selected to perform for you this evening a classical piano solo entitled Toccata by Khachaturian. Please welcome contestant number eight, Miss Wisconsin Rapids area. Contestant number eight, Miss Wisconsin Rapids area. Contestant number nine is Miss Fond du Lac, Patricia Ann Tardif. Patty is a graduate of the University of Wisconsin Oshkosh, and she received a bachelor's degree in elementary education with a minor in psychology. She plans to pursue her master's degree and to teach education at the university level. Singing for you now, More Than Wonderful, here is contestant number nine, Miss Fond du Lac.
to know he really loves me when I think of who he is and who I am. For he's more wonderful than my mind can conceive. Our final contestant and talent is Miss Holman, Leah Jaseski. Leah is a graduate of Concordia College in St. Paul with a major in natural science and a minor in chemistry. She will continue her education to receive a doctorate of optometry degree from Pacific Grove University in Oregon. Tonight, Leah will present for you a classical violin solo entitled Chartus by Monty. Here is contestant number 10, Miss Holman.
Mm-hmm.
Contestant number 10, Miss Holman. Evening gown competition is next after a word from our sponsors and a look at this former pageant winner.
Yeah, me.
Russ, you have no eye for color.
I'm picking out the paint. I know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing.
You can do it, Russ. This TruTest custom color system makes it easy to match colors, just like a decorator.
Admit it, Ellen. I picked out the perfect colors.
Yes, but who would ever believe it?
You can do it with True Value Hardware Stores.
Break away from the everyday to the Pioneer Inn and Marina. Your family summer fun starts at the Pioneer. Many prime dates are available, but call today. We have pools, boating, fishing, plus a variety of sports. Evening sparkle with dining, good spirits, and fun. Evening sizzle with live entertainment. Call today for your taste of summer. The Pioneer Inn, Oshkosh.
Pioneer Inn.
McCall's can make a difference in your life? Well, see if this looks like your life. What to wear? Fix the hair. Get to work on time. Cook a meal sublime. Bicycling. Recycling. Paying bills. Curing ills. All of the above, plus someone to love. If you just recognized your own life, then put in the call for McCall's, the magazine that helps you live your life and live up to your own expectations. At home, at work, and with your kids. From fashion to fitness, cooking to celebrities, makeovers to making up your own mind. Today's McCall's knows just where you're coming from and where you want to go.
Call for your free issue of McCall's right now. If you like it, we'll send you 11 more monthly issues, 12 in all, for only $9.99. Or simply write cancel on the bill and keep the free issue. Call now toll-free 800-352-2300. That's 800-352-2300 for McCall's.
Call now and let McCall's make a difference in your life.
Smile to me.
We have now arrived at the final phase of the Miss Wisconsin pageant, the evening gown competition. Please welcome contestant number one, Miss Wauwatosa, Lori Gillis. What have you gained most from your involvement in many musical productions?
I feel what I've gained most is experience on stage in front of an audience, being able to use my vocal and my acting ability to give the best performance possible and hopefully entertain people.
That's contestant number one, Miss Wauwatosa. Please welcome contestant number two, Miss Polish Fest, Anne Therese Stosky. And what do you feel are the biggest problems with our country's educational system?
I think that students are not being taught the basics of reading and writing early on in life. Once they learn these skills of literacy, then they are able to go on and establish their creativity and imagination and become useful assets in society.
Contestant number two, Miss Polish Fest. Please welcome contestant number three, Miss Watertown, Rachel Lynn Quest. Rachel, do you feel that the Brady Bill is a threat to the Constitution's right to bear arms?
In my opinion, gun control can be very useful in curbing our problem of crime in our nation today. The Brady Bill offers a 7-day wait. Our society has changed, and our constitutional right to bear arms is being abused. Gun control is not a solution to the problem of crime, but it is a first step.
Contestant number three, Miss Watertown. Please welcome contestant number four, Miss Waukesha County, Catherine Mary Doran Grisha. Kathy, what are the greatest needs of our mentally retarded citizens?
One out of every 40 of us Americans are unfortunately mentally retarded. And they three 3/4 of them, unfortunately, live in institutions. That means they have 5 per every one person that gets to work with them. They cannot get dirty. They cannot get too close to other human beings. And hugging is not an everyday affair. If we can increase that quality of life, then I think that's what we need to do for them.
Contestant number 4, Miss Waukesha County. Please welcome contestant number 5, Miss Arcadia, Brenda Haynes. Brenda, you've taken up the crusade for the rights of Native Americans. Please explain your involvement.
I believe that raising the awareness of the American public is the first step that each of us, including myself, needs to take if we are to solve the problems associated with Native American rights. So many Native Americans face problems dealing with a lack of self-esteem. The film industry began the crusade with their movie Dances with Wolves. Let's hope our federal government and all of us can take the next step.
Contestant number 5, Miss Arcadia. Please welcome contestant number 6, Miss Wisconsin Central, Gina Maria Part. Gina, why do you think that America is truly the land of opportunity?
I speak from experience because in 1959, my parents came to this country with hopes and dreams for success. I'm on the stage tonight because they did come here and they instilled in me values that with hard work, I can accomplish anything.
Contestant number 6, Miss Wisconsin Central. Please welcome contestant number 7, Miss Green Bay America Fest, Jennifer Campbell. Jennifer, please define what it means to be pro-life.
I feel to be pro-life means that you support life in all of its stages. I also believe that it means to be fully American, since what we stand for as Americans is equality for all people. The elderly, the unborn, and the handicapped deserve the rights that all of us have. Thank you.
That's contestant number 7, Miss Green Bay America Fest. Please welcome contestant number 8, Miss Wisconsin Rapids Area, Heidi Lipple. Heidi, is Wisconsin doing all it can to save its wetlands?
I feel Wisconsin isn't doing all it can to save its wetlands. We need to be educated as to what the wetlands are and why they are so vitally important to our environment. The Wisconsin wetlands are nature's cleaning ladies. We need them to purify our air and water, and we also need them for future generations.
Thank you. That's contestant number 8, Miss Wisconsin Rapids area. Please welcome contestant number 9, Miss Fond du Lac, Patricia Ann Tardif. Patricia, do you, as an educator, feel that proposed legislation restricting the sale of adult-oriented music is a threat to our constitutional rights?
It is. Being an educator, it angers me for such materials to be exposed to our young children. But as an educated citizen, I realize how important the right of freedom of speech is. Therefore, I feel that records should be labeled, because just as food items are labeled to show what's going into our bodies, records should be labeled to be shown what's being put into our children's minds.
Contestant number 9, Miss Fond du Lac. And our final contestant in evening gown is contestant number 10, Miss Holman, Leah Jaseski. Leah, you are pursuing a career in optometry. As someone who is working toward a medical degree, please list some of the reasons why you feel everyone should consider becoming an organ donor.
First of all, being in the medical field, I realize the importance and the value of life. And each individual, each American needs to realize what a privilege it is to become an organ donor to possibly prolong or save someone else's life. Thank you.
That's contestant number 10, Miss Holman. And that concludes evening gown competition. The Miss Wisconsin pageant is affiliated with the largest scholarship foundation for young women in the world, the Miss America program. Your community can also participate by conducting your very own local pageant as part of a civic festival or celebration, or as a fundraiser. You'll enjoy being a part of what can prove to be a very fun project, and you'll be helping some deserving young women on the road to making their dreams come true. For more information, please write to the Miss Wisconsin pageant, care of Oshkosh, Wisconsin, 54901. That's the Miss Wisconsin pageant, Oshkosh, Wisconsin, 54901. As we draw nearer to the naming of our new Miss Wisconsin, let's listen again to Tricia Ann Littke, Miss Wisconsin 1990, as she plays for you Mendelssohn's Scherzo in E minor. Thank you. Classic Rock, the 1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant will continue following these words from our local sponsors.
It's Pontiac Greenlight Excitement Time, so it's time to move, because your Pontiac dealer has the green light on deals like this.
Pontiac Grand Am, equipped with front-wheel drive, AM-FM stereo, reclining bucket seats, room for five, 33 miles per gallon on the highway, and now Pontiac values of $16.25. Plus, qualified first-time new car buyers can get an additional $500 for a total value of $21.25. See your local Pontiac Performance dealer.
Today I had one blind date and a garden club meeting.
I just had two birthdays.
At Cost Cutters, our highly skilled stylists can handle anyone's personal hair care needs.
I've got a 25th anniversary.
You'll get the style that's right for you at a price everyone loves.
Cost Cutters!
He's about to propose.
We're your style!
Cost Cutters has a perm or cut that's right for you. Check your yellow pages for the location nearest you.
Hey, with McDonald's new Extra Value Meal, you don't have to dig so deep into your pockets to come up with the money for a great meal.
I don't.
Now you can get a Big Mac sandwich, large fry, and medium drink meal combo. Or a McChicken sandwich, large fry, and medium drink meal combo for just $2.99 every day.
It's a great deal on a great meal. The Extra Value Meal. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
Now making a limited appearance at your Hyundai dealer, the Sonata Special Edition. This roomy mid-size car features automatic, cruise control, air, stereo, power windows, and a factory discount of over $2,200, which means it costs only $12,375. And factory-to-dealer incentives could save you even more. So, if you picture yourself in one, you'd better act now.
Save with larger Hyundai rebates and a great Team Bame deal.
The Miss America Scholarship Program proudly awards many grants for a variety of educational opportunities to the young women of America. Through your support, the Miss Wisconsin pageant is proud to offer more than $30,000 in cash and university scholarships, helping these young women to challenge the future.
Everybody come out, let's commence to sing it joyfully.
Everybody look up and see the hope that we've been waiting on.
Everybody's glad because the sign of fear and dread is gone.
Freedom is here, your heart singing so joyfully. Just look about you to yourself to check it out. Can you feel a brand new day?
He's on down the road.
During the past two nights of preliminary competition, our audience had the opportunity to watch many talented contestants, but only 10 of them perform for you this evening. The Miss Wisconsin pageant will award a special scholarship to the contestant who received the highest number of talent points from among all the non-finalists. And the winner of this year's talent award is Michelle Jacob, Miss St. Francis. The judges are nearing a decision, and we'll find out who they select as Miss Wisconsin 1991 after a word from our sponsors and this look at last year's winner.
Stranger.
I'm hardly a stranger.
Well, you are late.
I know. You shouldn't have waited 10 years for this. Happy anniversary.
The Diamond Anniversary Band. Tell her you'd marry her all over again.
You sure can pick an appetizer.
All diamonds are on sale now during Fox's Diamond Import Sale.
What's so great about new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy? Rotisserie is the healthier way to cook chicken, because it's not fried, it's roasted. Neat, huh? And every bite is tender and juicy. Mmm! So try new rotisserie chicken at Mark's Big Boy. It'll make your head spin!
It's Pontiac Greenlight Excitement Time, so it's time to move, because your Pontiac dealer has the green light on deals like this. Pontiac Grand Am, equipped with front-wheel drive, AM-FM stereo, reclining bucket seats, room for five, 33 miles per gallon on the highway, and now Pontiac values of $16.25. Plus, qualified first-time new car buyers can get an additional $500 for a total value of $21.25. See your local Pontiac performance dealer.
Every summer, Wisconsin produces 1 million bird brats, 50,000 fish stories, 10,000 home runs, and one pop.
Who puts the pop in the pop? Do what? Who puts the pop in Wisconsin? Jolly Good puts the pop in the pop. Jolly Good puts the pop in Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, you have lots of ways to enjoy the summer, and one pop to enjoy it with. Jolly Good. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
We've come to that part of the show where we must say goodbye to a very special Miss Wisconsin. Let us welcome her warmly as she bids farewell to this, the year that she wore the crown. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Wisconsin 1990, Tricia Ann Littke.
One short year ago, I took my first walk down this runway as your Miss Wisconsin. I was crying tears of joy at that time, and now. I have come full circle, and I'm with you once again. But even when the stage is bare and the crowds are gone, I will always cherish the beautiful year that I've had. It is the future I hold in my hands and the past that I hold in my heart. This year has been one of growing and maturing, taking steps forward, not backward. Another wonderful chapter in my life that has come to a close. I'm anxious to turn the page and face the new challenges that are in God's master plan for me. It was truly an honor to represent Wisconsin, a place filled with nature's beauty and friendly people. I have been richly blessed with many friends throughout my year. Betty, thank you for giving unselfishly of your time, patience, and love. Swede, I love you too. The board, Sue, John, the Oshkosh committee, and countless volunteers, you've taught me the most important things in life, friendship, laughter, and love. A special thank you to the people of Oostburg for their support and prayers. Mom, Dad, and family, oh, how could I ever begin to express the things that only a heart can know? And Miss Wisconsin 1991, as you anxiously await to hear your name be called, I am already praying that God will bless you in the same amazing way he has blessed me. May he give you the strength as you reign over this great state. Remember, to God be the glory. I love you all.
And we now have a decision from the judges. One of these 10 young women will be your new Miss Wisconsin 1991. Our fourth runner-up is... Contestant number 6, Gina Park, Miss Wisconsin Central. Our third runner-up is contestant number 9, Patricia Tardif, Miss Fond du Lac. The second runner-up is contestant number 10, Leah Jaseski, Miss Holman. Our first runner-up is contestant number 2, Ann Stosky, Miss Polish Fest. One of these 6 young women is your new Miss Wisconsin, and she is contestant number 5, Miss Arcadia Winterhane.
1991 Miss Wisconsin pageant was brought to you in part by your local True Value hardware store. You can do it with True Value. By Mark's Big Boy Restaurants, we're making a turn for the better. And by Fox's Jewelers, number one in value, number one in service.